Hi everyone, in this video, we are going to talk about map drawing using R. So let me type this here. So specifically, we are going to talk about US map. And let's first install two packages before we do anything. So some of you were confused why I cannot run the R code. Probably it is because you didn't load the needed packages in RStudio. So very importantly, before you use a function in R, you may need to install that package that has such a function. So you want to install that package, which is named as usmap, and then you load that package called usmap. So when you install that package, make sure you have the double quotation mark. So once you run that line, it will search the internet and it will install the package for you. So after a minute or so, you can run the library function. And if it's blue in the console, that means you have installed the package successfully. So same thing, you want to install another package, which is called ggplot2. And this package is a very powerful package to draw pictures, to do data visualization using R. So you type no, and it will continue the installation. So you only need to install such packages once in the lifetime. So next time when you run these lines, you don't need to run the install.packages. You only need to run library and library. And then all the functions within this package and the ggplot2 will be ready to go. So the problem here, the first thing I'm going to show you is that a blank US map. So I know a lot of people are interested in knowing, like if you are doing a survey, you want to know where are those respondents, right? And also if you have data from different states, you may want to know like which state has a higher number. So it is very helpful to draw a map using R. And it's very easy to do. So I'm going to show you the function we are going to use is called plot_usmap. So once you type plot_, this function is coming up. So you just click that function. That's the easiest way to do. And then you let regions equals states. So which means you are going to include all the states within the US. And you can just run that very simple a function and specify where you're drawing, and then you get the US map drawn on the right side. So you can even zoom the picture and you can see that's the US map, a blank US map. So if you want to add titles, subtitles, you can add the plus. So plot_usmap is from this package, usmap. The plus and the labs, so these are the layers which made possible by the ggplot2 function. So you can do labs equals specify the title using labs function. So you let the title equals states in the US, right? That's our title. And you can also specify subtitle. You can see this popped out. It's very easy, just to click it. And then you have a subtitle. This is a blank map of the US. So things like this, you can specify things differently based on your needs. So you can run those lines. You can click anywhere within the three lines and then just write, and it will draw the blank map for you. And you can see the title is on top and the subtitle is right below. And this is a blank US map. So some different variations. For example, I only want to plot the south region of the US. Remember, this is a US map, so we have a specific focus. We are only dealing with the US map. I probably will make another video to draw the world map. So let's plot the different regions, like the south region. Same thing, we do plot, underline US map, and we use include function this time. So include means which part you are doing. So you can do dot south underline region. So which means we are only dealing with the south. And let labels equals true, which means you want the state names printed out in the graph. And if you want to add the title, you can. If you don't want to, you can just run that line. Sorry, let me make it larger here. So yeah, just run that line and you can see all the states are printed to their location, right? So you can see this is the South region map. And again, if you want to add the title, you can just add a plus, labs, and then you specify the title of this. So US South region. And if you run that line, and you can definitely see there is a title, US South region there. So another variation, I want to plot the South region, but exclude Virginia. So this is just an example. I just want to see show you different variations that you can do. So same thing, you copy everything of the South region, but you are going to add before labels equals true, you add exclude equals VA. So the problem here is that we add another option, like which area, which region we are talking about, and do we want everything in that region, or we want to exclude one of them or two of them, right? So we can do something like this, and you can see the difference. So right now, VA is here. So let's draw it, and you can see VA is taken out. So if I do the left, VA is right here. And the second one, it took it out. So that's the variation. So I can also copy everything here. And I want to exclude VA and WV, West Virginia. So if we want to exclude two states, then it will be a collection of values. So you want to add C and then add WV in there. So as you can see, we include South region, there is a dot, and we exclude a collection of things. One is VA within quotation, and one is in WV. So in that way, we can run these two lines now. You don't need to select both lines to run it. You can just click one line and then click the right side green arrow. So you can see these two states were taken out, right? So these are variations of the blank map.